This one is convex lens, magnifying glass. This one is candle flame. We are using as an object, and this one is screen. If we fix distance between candle flame, which is object, and screen, we want to prove for two position of the lens, we can get real image on the screen. See, light off. From side. हार दुखे छे ने
हो हो
नाउ दिस फॉर दिस पोजीशन वी हैव बिगर रियल इमेज
सखत
ओके अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग इट्स वेरी टाइनी And this time it is bigger. But if we make distance such that the distance between flame and screen is less than 4F, we can't have this. This is. We cannot get image on the screen for any position of the lens. See. We cannot get. But if we make distance exactly, distance between candle flame, which is object, and screen, exactly 4F. I am trying my best. Then the lens position is the middle, exactly middle. This one is 2F and this one is 2F. If we move this way, image is blur. And if we move this way, then also it is blur. But if the distance is less than 4F, for any position we can't get image. If the distance is greater than 4F, and this time very tiny flame. Now it is much bigger. Okay, now light on. Now the theory behind this. This one is candle flame and this one is screen. And we are fixing the distance between these two, say D, whatever it is. But it is fixed. Lens formula, 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is 1 upon F. But in our case, U is minus U. Actually, U is always minus U. Object is negative. V is positive. F is also positive. Here, U plus V. This one is U and this one is V. So, U plus V is D. It is fixed here. So, V is replaced by D minus U. Minus. And 1 upon U. U is minus U. So, it is plus. Okay? Equal to 1 upon F. Now taking LCM, U into D minus U, in numerator U plus D minus U, it is 1 upon F. U minus U cut out. And finally, DF equal to UD minus U square. So U square minus UD plus DF equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation in U. Okay? For the existence of real roots, D should be, discriminant, should be greater than or equal to 0. So from D square minus 4AC, B is minus D, A is 1, C is DF. So minus D whole square minus 4 into DF is greater than 0. That is D square minus 4DF is greater than or equal to 0. So D minus 4F is greater than or equal to 0. So D is greater than or equal to 4F. If D equal to 4F, we have only one position, middle one. And if D is less than 4F, we cannot have any real image. So we can't get any real image on the screen. And if D is 4F, then we have two positions. This time I am a smaller image, less position is here and bigger, less position is here. Object distance and image distance are interchanged.
Okay. Concept clear.